Hello everybody, we're in the Bubble Brotherhood. I'm Ryan, this is RimWorld, and we are cruising right along. Now, we got a little fire in our base last time. We got some things we need to rebuild. Such as a butcher shop, butcher's table, and a stone crafter's table. It says it's outdoors, so we don't have our door built yet. We also want to build an art station. Where's the art station? Sculptor's table. Wood's fine. We have so much of it. Perfect. And we're gonna start moving these beds to these new rooms. Move your plant too. We know how much you care about your plant. No longer a jail over here. All that. Oh, we got a cargo pod I forgot about. Haul all that. There we go. Still waiting on Tom to move here. Oh, no. Evan needs to reset this bed over here. I played a little bit. I was going to be like, oh, I'll fast forward time a little bit because things are kind of slow right now. And, I don't necessarily want to play this forever. I'm ready to move on to some other games and so forth, but need you to prioritize the auto door quickly. So I was like, I'll just play a little bit quicker and get ahead of the curve, maybe make it interesting or whatever. And should be refrigerated now. Am I crazy? Using lots of power. Okay, our severe illness is grumpy. I don't know what to do about him. These don't have enough power to go around right now. I don't have enough steel to go around. That's the problem. Aren't you built still? Tom, are you a constructor? Somebody to plant this stuff again. Not sure what she was doing. Maybe she was getting metal. Got all that metal. You know that was down there. Thanks for pointing it out to me. Oh, not all of them. Just one for now. Hopefully, make it so they don't all like flip out at once. Hauling some steel slag. I mean, that's where we're gonna get our steel from here on out. We just gotta get on that job. See, he's on it now. Just in steel right there. Oh, speaking of steel. I forgot about this. We built that. We have geothermal now, and we haven't even used it yet. It's going after the meat. How are we doing? Try to get one more female. Increase that milk. We're going to do this another stockpile down here. Cleaning is going to be huge. You need to worry about cleaning hardcore. Alright, let's just get to work. Oh yeah, I'm going to do this too. Bills. Five of each of these. Get Tom back on that since we have some wool. Indoors, it's sort of refrigerating. Successfully named an elk, or tamed another elk. Okay. Don't want it to follow the master. Definitely not when it's drafted. Okay. Making clothes, okay. That guy got released. Didn't see it happen, but it must have happened. Okay, well, we're still just cruising along. And this is kind of why I was like, oh, I'll just play a little bit ahead on my own. Then we'll come back, but the game doesn't really want us to do that. Let's see what's bothering Mascord. Awful barracks, tired, hungry, insulted. He was insulted by Purr. Still like Purr. Go to bed, man. Go to bed. Maybe we need to get somebody back on hardcore cleaning. Tom's supposed to be on hardcore cleaning. But he's also making clothes now, so. I understand. I understand. Oh, good. We got that going. Right there is a bit of a problem because he gets it bottlenecked. We got a mad animal, a local hare. Just beat the rabbit to death, guys. Thank you. How bad are you hurt, Evan? How bad did the rabbit get you? He bit me. He's got teeth like. We're doing that job, which I would consider non-essential, but it's been there for a long time, so let's just get it out of the way. Don't want to make sure that you're not starving at all. But you have plenty of food. Storage. No hay. Pig's gonna feed the pig's gonna feed the other animals. Okay, we got a raid. Okay, jumping. Okay, let's find out where they are. They're there. Okay, we're gonna meet out by the back door. Gladius, launcher, bolt action rifle. Need to get him spread out. This group doesn't have a gun. Good hit. Not a good hit. Good. Alright. Purr. Capture him. Pick that gun up off the ground. Tom. My hands on the keyboard wrong. Barry. Good job, everybody. I don't think we even got hit. When we get him in there, we'll decide what to do with him. Or I guess health, let's see. Oh, sure, he has a peg leg. right arm was freshly shot off. Incapable of pretty much everything. Just release. Just release. Goodbye. What happened to you? Okay, strip. There we go. We patched you up. take a look at this. Regular meals. I gotta go out there and haul that. Nope. No, sir. Probably don't even need to do the meals, to be honest. Oh, good. We got that done. Let's do this. Heart attack power. Take forever to get that much going, but we'll see. Make grand square. Do I have anybody actually is good at art? 6. She's only gonna art when she can't research, which will be almost never, so we'll just do large sculptures, and we're gonna make sure that she only uses wood. Never steel. Wooden stone blocks. And do it until we have, we need at least 5, you know, 10 of them or so. Nice storm coming. Who's the person who needed a gun that didn't have one? Forever. Storm is loud. He's clearing the area for the processor. What just happened there? Oh, said a kind word. Had a nice chat. Let's see. Hay out of there and getting that up there where it belongs. So they eat 20 every day. Every time they eat 20. And they produce milk, but I have no idea how much. She's all about making the meals now. So did that Jennifer get out of here? Seem to have. Man, I tell you what, this guy and his alcohol withdrawal. It's just a massive amount of food. We're just trying to release him. We gave you a peg leg. And we could do other surgeries. We could cut your eyes out and stuff. That'd be interesting. Not good. Hideous environment. We put 2 lights in there. I think this was supposed to go someplace else. Install here. More cargo pods? Girl, whoa, sweet. It's like forever away. Oh, we haven't had food poisoning in a while. That's too bad. That's too bad. Alright, I can't take it anymore. Who's gonna clean? Tom's gonna clean. Clean Tom. And purr. Clean, boys, clean. House is a mess. Tom's on it. Where's Purr? Seven. There's Tom. There's Purr. Way to go. Way to clean, my friend. Oh, we did have a sculptor's table. I guess we just deconstruct that. Put another shelf there. See, architect, furniture, shelf. Why doesn't this have any power? Does it need it? Is it cold outside, maybe? Architect. Protection. Oh, beavers. Is that a goods trader? Who's my social person? Tom? Tim? Twelve, but incapable of talking or something, right? Isn't that right? Not her. Is that a good trigger? Okay. Let's see. We don't necessarily want to sell our animals. Don't want to sell that. Don't want to sell components. Any of that stuff. We don't have anything else to sell. Can we buy medicine? We only have one kind of medicine. Glitter World medicine. And it's way too expensive. Cancel. Okay, the eclipse is ended. Oh, we gotta take care of the beavers. Okay, beavers. Okay, there's one. There's lots of them. Make sure they're all on the screen. Hunt them down. I'm not too concerned because we have so much wood, it doesn't really matter, but. What are you doing? I don't think I've ever looked at this page before. Oh, didn't mean to click that. Severe illness, grumpy. 66% of alcohol withdrawal. If I just gave him some of this stuff, he'd probably be alright. Why does he need it? It worked. Plant cut. Zombieverse. Have lots of meat after that. Okay. Oh no, they're coming. Oh, I understand. These guys are coming. And over here to Trey. Okay, let's see here. We have some corn, some potatoes, some rice, some milk. Don't necessarily want to sell any of that stuff. We have some Nutramine we got from a cargo pod. Don't want to sell that, but we should be making that into medicine, I'll be honest. We could buy some for them for 7. They have any medicine for sale? No. But they have lots of these things for sale. We can definitely sell all the ones from dead guys. And anything shoddy or worse. Let's see. Cloth t-shirt we'll keep. Poor pants. Excellent cloth pants. That's good. But poor durability. Poor t-shirt. Poor pants. Normal t-shirt. We can just make all new clothes. Very rarely do we get good stuff to sell. Nobody's complaining about tattered clothing either, so. Let's see that. Now, any of this stuff here we want to buy. No, but I should make those. I could do that. Sell the leather. That's okay. We'll keep the leather. Go buy components. We need steel. That's alright. We'll take the money. So good. More progress has been made. And they're still eating up there. How's Grumpy doing? How about this? Furniture. Oh, he's dead. Tom. Bury him quickly. Yorkshire Terrier meat, 200 of it. I don't know how long that's going to stay good for, but I think these people out there to haul it, it wouldn't be bad. Finally planted some more heal root. Finally. Hi, social treaty. Okay, drug lab bill. Well, we need herbal medicine is the problem. Okay. Cold snap. Looks like our corn already got out of the ground, so. Okay, work. We need to turn this stuff back down. Twice? Now, when are people going to be able to get pregnant? That's what I want to know. Gentle location. Health. Flu. 43%. So currently right now the immunity is higher than the flu. 44 versus 39. So at this rate we'll be okay. Gotta make sure she stays treated though. Potato plant, rose plants, yep, we're gonna get all that. Yep. Yep. That's a little unusual. Oh, because we don't have a heater in here. Okay, while we don't have a prisoner, though, what we do need to do is orders, mine. We need to mine this last two pieces of rock. Oh, sweet, we built this. What does it do now? How do I use it? Do I have to have someone do it? On the world map? I don't understand. Who's my doctor? Okay. Who should be taking care of her? Doctor. Tom is asleep. Purr is a jerk. Did she eat? I can't click on her. Apparently she got fed. I don't know who fed her, but okay, so 52 versus 44. Still above. Okay. Need warm clothes. So let's the bushes have died. More steel. Way down here, some steel. How long is it going to take him to get here? Even at this fast speed. I'm waiting. Who's hauling Yorkshire meat? Watching. Getting more meat. Caravan requests. Okay. They would like to purchase 12, that's like all of our corn. But that is a ton of silver. Ramcam. I really wish I knew how to do this. Okay, how do I do that? World. I'm not sure, but I'm going to read about it, and then I'll come right back and check it out. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.